by Vermont in the half court.
Bounce pass down low. Dingba, one ball fake and a dribble for a layup. That's good.
Execution right there to a T.
Let's check into the game for the Catamounts. As has been Shungu. Shungu on defense on Sessom. Sessom's turnaround jumper is good.
That's a huge shot right there at the end of the shot clock.
Mull, top of the key. Ernie Duncan for three. That's good.
Just great patience right there, trying to anticipate the cross-court pass.
They've been live ball turnovers, so there's no chance to set it up. Ball catches it inside the lane, cuts to Everett for a layup. That's good.
That's great execution right there. Stop, start, and finish.
Shungu pulls up and kicks out. Everett with one dribble, may have gotten away with a shuffle. Lamb flushes it down off the pass.
That's a great play by Everett Duncan.
They back out, Sessoms with five to shoot. Spins, trying to get to the rim, lost the handle, stolen away by Steph Smith. Smith in transition, one on four, pulls it back out for Ernie Duncan in three.
Just stepping into it, the trail, great recognition. Wide open, knocks down the triple, forces Binghamton to take a 30-second timeout. And really could never get rid of New Hampshire as they made some shots and come around. Can they learn from that and at home take it to another level?
Robin Duncan, coast to coast.
Coast to coast, great move at the rim, finishes with the left off the window.
Conference dominance, highest scoring margins in conference play. Gonzaga and Tennessee, the top two, but right there, Vermont, 21.5 points per game as a margin of victory. Good poke away by Anichi. Catamounts earn it right back, though, just before midcourt. Shungu to the rim!
Beautiful hero step right there in transition. For him to knock down, that's just a tough shot, and he has 15.
Patella for three. Rattles in and out, no good. Ryan Davis's rebound and put back is.
And that's his size. I mean,
Everett Duncan for three, and the answer.
Yeah, good to see Everett knock that down right there. Gets the triple. He has 19.
Into the corner, Maul. Maul splits the D, gets shiftily to the rim with the left.
That's a pretty move by Isaiah Maul.
Maul and Davis on the floor for the Catamounts. Davis down low with it, skips it back out to Ernie. Now it's Everett for three. Good!
Big shot for Everett Duncan breaking out. He's got 10, you know, quickly here in the second half.
And a final of 78-50 as the Catamounts now are a perfect 5-0 in conference play.